Alright. This is where the girl landed in the parachute. She's not here, the reporter. And we're still trying to find her, get any kind of hints that we can. Oh, that didn't feel good. I would imagine. Trying to turn around and not fall off the ledge. The heck, that's sensitive. Well, at least I didn't fall off the side.
Elena, what the hell's she doing?
Anything to get the story.
Hello?
Buca Pinto!
Sia Bahini, Bichara Sekara.
Sia Lalo! Chepatan, Buca Pinto!
Ah, Tai!
It worked!
There he is!
Up there! Get on the gun!
Oh boy.
I think you can shoot through there. That's gonna hurt. Take him out. Watch my bullets here. I'm out. Not on that too. What? There was something here. Oh, that's a nice gun. We'll go down there and get that ammo. Not going down that way. No, that's awesome. All right, Elena, where are you? Not cool. Just wait for them to reload. Oh, might have to get a little closer. Two shots with that, and you're in big trouble. Sorry about that, Dad. All right. What the heck? Oh, wow. Shotgun there. That's on that.
Place could use a good plumber.
Son of a bitch, where did they all come from?
One down. Headshot.
I always get myself into this crap.
Oh, jeez. Thank you. How about some help? Wow, die already. Oh, sweet. No bullets. Something.
This could help.
I know. Again. Jeez. Alright, let's try this again.
Sweet.
Wow, there's shots coming from everywhere. Trying to pick up some ammo now. What? Where are the shots coming from? More? Oh, they're there. Nice. What the? All right. Made it alive. Barely, but I did. All right. Nice, all right, AKA. Drink. On we go. Guess I'm gonna try and seal this room off, bring the water level up. Or open it up, sorry. Water level up. Sweet, yeah. Chapter 6. Like the 9mm is the most popular weapon.
Important about that tower. Oh, son of a bitch!
Right between the eyes, monkey.
Yeah, it looks like the 9mm anyway is the most popular gun, followed by the AK-47. By far, getting the most ammo drops from that. No music usually stops when the bad guys stop, so. Gotta heal up.
Hmm.
Nice head shot. Double tap. Sweet, another door open. Get out of this fortress, maybe. Some reputation alone, that's this has to come down. No.
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Find a key. Looks like we might have to find a key, which I'm thinking's up there. Nope. No pigeon hunting. For some reason it won't let me do, and I'm trying to find out if there we go. I don't think you can jump that far, that's crazy. Wow. Oh, come on, I hit that fast enough. Apparently, controls are picky. You ain't no Tomb Raider. You'd be making that look way easier and better. All right. Here we go. Let's try this again. This stuff over here, was it to get up? Was it to get up here? I Yeah, we're up here. Oh, not no more. Oh, that hurt. Well, you already took a look around once and fell, so let's just keep climbing. Well, when you can't walk to the tower, you find it. Hit the button too fast. Some rope in there. Look around, see what's up. Oh, look at that there. Oh, okay, I see. This is going to be able to take us higher. Nice. Look at that out. Put it in here.
Excuse me. Thank you.
The last person that tried that was Nox's ex-wolf. Great. And down we go again. Nice, always like grenades, can't complain.
Oh,
I was just about to say, I sense some more hostility. Close enough to that. I'm about to die. See if a grenade helps at all. Boom. Nice. Nice headshot from close range. Just go down a little bit. miss that shot. That cannon up there is staring me up. Nice. Oh, get down, dude.
Great.
Shot in the throat. Headshot, aka. I don't know why he came from out of there, but I'm glad he did. Oh no, drop that. Just want the simple 9mm. That looks like the way out. There's another gate. Oh, we only have a few seconds to go through this. So I just wanted to grab that ammo first. Funny, we have to go through all of this to find her, and it doesn't seem like she had to worry much about anybody or anything. I don't even believe she's got a gun. There's no dead bodies or anything, so she just walked around all these guys. Come on, Haas. How many bullets does this take? Out of bullets. Nice headshot. Double tap. I wanted the ammo. Where are shots coming from? Oh, nice. I get some action on the gunner. Oh, that's it. That's cool.
These aren't Spanish, they're English. Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Wow.
So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Come on!
That's right. Must be Drake's tower.
Oh, come on, huh? Heal up, Drake. We're trying to get to Drake's tower. Wow, that was a fall and he didn't die. Luckily. No other way up there but the long way. That sucks. Right, so the tower's over there. Let's see. Nice. Made it.
Where'd she go?
Ah, you're kidding. That was a big jump for a little distance. Alright. Looks like I'm in Jake's tower. Just a little part of it.
So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Watch this!
Shit, crap!
Ouch.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you. I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait, are you sure?
Get out of my way, Pudo! Sebastian, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what. Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later.
Listen to me, Madam Rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now, going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Well, come on!
You?
Hey! Ah, damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Buka Pinto!
Sweet. That's pretty fun. Bullseye. Go to the other side, so I'm assuming it's just one side.
Oh.
Just drive. Look out!
Oh, apparently they would like us to blow the rocks up. Bullseye. Nice.
Goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no. I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Get back! Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Hey, come on.
This guy's wearing bulletproof vest.
Oh boy.
Look out!
Well, at least she's got a grenade. Or a gun to help out. Oh, nice, right in the throat.
Damn.
Headshot. Another headshot.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado
Wait a minute, what was that?
What?
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
Thanks for watching part 5, guys, of Drake's journey, Uncharted. Catch you next time.